What's up, guys? This is Rick Slight and Zeta signing in. I'm doing like a little jig on the floor. Welcome back to Hyrule Warriors. This series is going to go way beyond 100. I'm hoping to reach the 200 mark before I give it in. But we don't know how that far it will go.
You're going
to
be dead by the time we finish this.
I'm not going to 100%. I just want to do all the maps of every character. And there's like two more maps after this one, so I'm meh. I'm nowhere near all the way through the characters either, so where's the horse? I want to be the horse. See, your opponent's brown. Your horse wasn't that dark. Was it?
Yes.
Don't remember.
You are aware that the change the color of opponent game to game, right?
Yeah. I know. Of course, the Twilight was like nearly black.
No.
I thought it was.
No, it wasn't.
So it's dark shade.
It then. Was the normal shade of horse.
The next one is going to be black.
Yeah, maybe if I get the...
It might be made of diamonds.
Maybe if I get the Ganondorf one.
It might be made of diamonds. Okay, we need to defend Midna and the allied base. Okay. Midna is with...
You.
Fuck. It's alright, Link is quite powerful. So
protect the life of...
I will do my best, I'd say. I'm on a horse! I'm on a horse, motherfucker, take a look at me!
It's
my horse is all this fuck. What?
This is amazing.
No. Oh yeah! I don't have speed for this though. I don't have to like, use it. Not well anyway. Oh, I had the Master Sword weapon thing! You know, it does that like weird slash.
What is this? What is this character?
Have you not played it before?
Why am I shooting giant light bugs everywhere?
Bugs, man! What is that other thing again? Oh, defeat all enemy captains. That's alright, I'll take all these enemies. Oh, I found Impa. Should I try my chances? Come on, Nanamumu! Inside joke. Okay, Impa's like literally tearing me a new one. Nah, I'm good, I can handle it. Horse, please hit the water lady! Thank you, horse. That did a lot of damage. Damn, son. What?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Find it everywhere, man. Impa is not bowing down to my horse. Giant.
If Hoda doesn't have a penis.
How do you know? Have you seen it?
Because it's a girl horse. From what
all horses in Zelda are female. Okay, that didn't do a lot of damage to her. That's a shame.
Also, just because I don't think Nintendo's going to draw a giant horse penis.
I would! Make it legitimate.
This is not shit.
That is true. Okay, so, give me this. Oh god. Right. There's so many enemies around here, what the hell? Wait, what? On my map this says there's a lot of enemies here, but there's no one here. I don't know what's special. My god, please help me, Lord. Oh, hello. Didn't know you were here. Right, see you later, Race Captain. Race Captain? Race Captain, not Race. You failed to protect Hylian Captain, no one did.
My captain.
Co-captain. Nya-nya-nya.
My abilities have their effects.
Yeah, Shane. You're gonna put me on the show, Shane. You're gonna make me a show.
Ow, my face.
Calm down, Bray. My horse is just jumping around. It did a back kick and now I'm doing arrow booms. Arrow booms, arrow shots. That's the word. Oh sweet, I can get off your green pot from over here. Give me this. I didn't do anything. Right. Come here, Central Square. I want you in my giblets. Yeah, I see. Okay, what does my horse do? I forgot. Charge attack!
That's amazing.
The opponent's not that great. I'm not gonna give the opponent a lick. No. I'm assuming Rarity would.
Good.
You have like, a bit of horrible taste in the raisin.
No! Why would you want something to taste like raisin?
Because I don't like Rarity. He's actually such a little bitch. I need to smack across the fucking horse face. Just say it as it is.
Okay, did Rarity touch you as a child or something?
Yes. Yes, she did. She helped Sweet Bell in fiddling.
This topic took a weird turn that I thought it would. But it is us, so I probably should.
What's up, Free Fly Man? Right, see you later, mate. Hey, level up! Nice! Awesome as well. What level is Midna? You're not playing with Midna, never mind. I know Min's on the level.
27.
Min is 27?
No,
Agatha. Agatha is 24. That's actually not that bad. And then Min is 22. I believe. My lowest character is 22. Wow! No Tingle's 30 odd.
How have you leveled Tingle up rather than Min?
I really don't know. No, Min is on 40 odd, mate. I know Min is on like, at least last time I checked, she was on 45. That's all I can really say about that one. Okay, come on, bro. Oh, horse charge.
Nick, calm down, Link.
I'm on a horse. Look at my horse, isn't it? This place is mine. I don't want to share with the little woods. Oh, God's sake. That sounds weird and creepy. Did I kill that? I killed the guy. Nice. My horse stopped. I don't have to charge. Oh, I pressed the wrong button again. Charge me. Charge, horse. Charge. I'm... This is so hilarious.
I am here on my poop.
I had some fun on my own. I'll say that sentence again. Let the blood moves upon us. There's so many enemies. Alright, see you later, lizard. There's a flying thing. You're still not dead.
You let the Lizalfos get to Midna.
Did I? Oops. Well, it's her fault for not following me. I've seen her riding. Even as a dog. Oh dear. It's disturbing things on the interwebs. There's so many enemies down here.
It's
hurry
the internet, Lee. Everything's on the internet.
Yeah, that's disturbing. Nice.
I think it's more just looking at the size of the two characters and then thinking about how that would work.
Yeah, true. Right, I'm outside the enemy base if you need to like deal with your enemy quickly, please. Or take all the time. Come on, I'm just chilling out.
Sorry, Lee, despite being the right type of weapon for this, Agatha's kind of...
She's not that great, is she? To be honest.
Oh, no,
I'm on a horse! This is really awkward to control.
I have more crowd control than the dodging I ever need to live. It's just I can't do damage that well.
Yeah, unless you get the big black green beetle out, then it does something.
Even that's doing questionable damage.
All I'm doing my horse is like just charging. That's all I seem to do it do.
Why don't you just go take another chance while you're waiting?
I'm like outside the enemy base.
Yeah, there's other bases for you to murder.
Well, I'm defending this at the moment. Did I just pick up a gold? I better pick up a gold from that guy. I'm just trying to like thin out all these characters here. Which is quite a lot here. Okay, never mind, I'm going to type the base. Open up! Open! Open! What should not even be inside here? Can the base open now? Please? Now is the base open? The base is open. Come on, Zan. Mofo. I've got a lot of charges for you.
Okay, I'll keep Minna safe with the entire enemy army.
Unless she can freaking join them in the fight, that'd be grand.
I can't. The entire enemy army, really.
Ah, George Haas! George Haas.
It's a good thing I decided to go back to the base while I was up there.
George Haas. That's what I'm trying to get over now.
George
Haas. George Haas. Not Hulk. I'm about to say horse charge, but you know how I'm like. All I see is my horse dancing. Oh, bitch in. That didn't do anything. Nice little stomp there for me. Thanks, bro. And one more for measure. And swing. Nailed it. Now pick off my horse. Look at my horse. My horse is amazing. Get a lick. It is like raisins. I don't like raisins. And I shall run off into the sea. Your pony, jump.
No sea.
Jump into the death.
There's no death.
Into the dips of oblivion. Dips.
It's just twilight.
Oh, twilight. Spot.
No.
No. Got a B from that.
Yeah.
Well, we hardly killed anything.
You didn't kill anything.
Jesus. We killed 1,039. That should have been the goal.
Nope. You just
screw that. I got shakes. Shakes.
I told you to go kill more stuff.
I should have killed more stuff. Oh, well. Rip me.
You've heard everything, Lee. It's a dynasty warrior game.
Yeah, you got a goddess harp. But we're gonna use that again? On the golden thing. Yay! Harpy, harpy, who?
I would just use it in the wrong location, so I'm nothing.
Please don't. better be so bad. What is the challenge, sir? Destroy enemies and traitors alike. And you're straight to Zelda again. Oh, you're using the rapier this time.
Yay.
But I'm still sticking to our setup we're gonna play as.
God damn you. What the hell?
Pressed it! I pressed it! It's all good.
You had time because I was choosing a weapon.
Well, you were choosing a weapon.
Your mom was choosing a weapon.
Oh! Probably the vibrator under her bed. Let's tingle. Give me a friend. I'll use his blue.
Good.
He has a poopy flap. His poop flap's amazing.
I don't want to know.
I think I've ruined your mind.
Lee, there's nothing to ruin.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe
it's tingle.
There's another fat
pigeon
outside.
You never think good of tingle.
So much love. Look at that little freaking pedo smile. It's been a great pedo smile. Got out dancing. My little jig.
Gee, I wonder who the traitor's gonna be.
Olga?
Well, guys,
I saw him on that team. I have balloon bombs. Is Tingle a fairy? Or is he just an old dirty perv?
I have no idea.
Well, he seems to be doing something.
I'm not the best on Zelda Nippers. I know most of...
Well, it's my dodge button anyway. Is it C? Yeah, C. And now I don't know. Might be able to do some bad damage with that. That makes no sense.
What?
But alright, Tingle. Oh no, Tingle's level 25. I thought he was level 33. Oh, me again. I thought it was, oh my days, there's so many turncoats. Not the storks! God's sake, where's my boomerang? I hate those goddamn storks. Manhandle might pop up somewhere in here. What did Fi do? What did you do to Fi?
Shot him in the face.
Why is our base up there like sparkling like that weird shade of blue? With that weird shade of spike. If that makes any sense to you. I'm gonna ruin the base because Tingle feels like a gay dance. Oh! Oh! Yaha! Have you seen the Thunder Base? Oh, I found it, never mind. So I just found the Thunder Fairy. Thought you were on the Thunder Base, look. Defeat the advancing traitor. This base is not going down! There we go, found him.
This base is on fire.
This base is on fire! Fire! Not from him, so I know where he's gone. I'm gonna have to go to him after I've taken out this base. If I'm careful enough or not, I don't know. Alright. Special move! Joe chase the... Don't, never mind, that's not a fairy move. That is scary. Tingle, the weird motherfucker.
There's a lot of Seer's forces turning traitor.
Well, maybe. Well, maybe. Oh my days!
What?
Have you seen our blue base? I'm gonna have to abandon abandon ship! Abandon ship! Tingle, run! Use your little booty and get out of there. Oh wait, never mind. They're all coming down to me. Popping this douchebag. Come here, prick! Aha, giant blue! Aha! Fairy powers! Boost, bitch! Get out the way! Tingle's actually not that bad. Okay, nice blue. Yeah, you better run away. Yay! Run away! I've got like a little tornado thing around my feet.
Well, there goes the turncoat leader.
That's true. Right, here's a dry bone, whatever you want to call him. Balloon pop! I'm handling our base to defend it. Oh no, there's too many. Just going. There's someone flanking them from on the right hand side of the base. I'm taking out the left hand side of it. Yep, so they beat you. Run, Tingle! Don't attack those douchebags! This is a hard one. Oh, Volga, help! You're supposed to be a bad guy, but please help! Right, I'm in the base. There is no one here. The game lied to me again. I'm always sick and tired of getting lied to. How damaged is the base? The wise wizard are in our base. The good wizard, for some unknown reason. Okay, I'm gonna go back to where I were. Nothing seems to be- Oh god, mine's all wall. That noise is horrible. That noise is horrible. It's like he's humping something. Another faction turned again? Oh, for daisy daisies.
We need to get the Tokyo captains.
I know we do. Some of the soldiers are withdrew though, so that's good. Turn group soldiers are advancing to the allied base. You don't need no water like a motherfucker bear. My new favorite thing. Come on, it was Power Post Captain. I don't want you, like, reinforcing peoples. They'll just take you on my side. Giant Blue! Aha! Smacked you into a wall. Feel that. Do you feel it? Who sneaked past me like a little douchey? Alright, come here, douchebag. Prick. Where's the manhandle source? Anyway, I don't see any of those. Finally defeat the 5 turncoat leaders. I'll guess they're gonna pop up after every time we take down a base. The thing's not working. There you go. That's fine. Go Tingle! Do the moves! Nice one, man. Take one to the guy again. Nope, okay. Let's go for a more slowly approach.
Thank you for moving.
Balloon! What?
B5, whatever we want to call it, decided to just go straight back into my
face. I want to say your name is Fi, because of F-I.
Please stop.
Can't help it. Alright, back into the base. Because it feels like we're slightly more defensive than what we were. It'll let us know if we're into bases of trouble or not. It's all good. We need to switch to the healing. Oh, we can't heal. That's going to be a problem. Tingle may lose this fight. For us both.
We can retreat, you know.
I know, but where to? Because I won't be able to fight for long, so I can't heal. I thought they said no defending. Or was that the other one?
That was the other one.
Okay. That makes sense. I want to take... Where's the key box? Tingle's actually not that bad. It's pretty decent. Okay, that's 4 left. Here now, so that makes 3. Go get him, fairy! Smackadack! That did a lot of damage, holy Christ! Right, see you later, turncoat log guy. Mishiji Moshi Mashimu. Moshi Moshi. Japanese version of saying hello on the phone. I want to come to your attacks, yes!
I am quite heavily. I've taken a lot of damage.
How many hearts you got left? I've got 8.
6.
Oh god! Ouch. When you've leveled up as well, you don't get no hearts back. We failed. How did we fail? They didn't tell us the base was going down. It usually tells when the base is going down. That's crap. God's sake. God, look at his little booty running.
I don't
want... Oh, that's gross! Oh, his back seems like bend. What would you want to do? Return to map?
Yes.
Leave it there, then?
I
know. So I can leave it there. I should leave it there, because I failed. So, you I failed. Want that fecky microphone. I don't even know what it is, but it's a level star. Don't know what that means. I don't want to know what that means. But anyway... I'm going to leave that there for today with Hyrule Warriors. I don't know if Zay will be with us next week or not. What are you doing?
Passing the time.
Okay. we'll see what happens if he says yes or no. But awful about that, I've got a better control to actually fight with. We'll see. But anyway, that's going to be it for today. And as always, this is Rick Slyne and Zayda, signing out.